Muy buenas a todos. Hi to everyone who is going, people. Friday. New deck, new standard deck. Let's see today. ¿Qué tal estamos? ¿Todos bien? How is going, people? Everyone is doing well. Hey, muy buenas. ¿Qué tal, Poconita? Pues todo bien. Un poquito resfriado, pero bueno. Ahí vamos, ¿tú qué tal? Estoy aquí terminando el mazo de Pasimian. I was hosting, but sometimes, I don't know why, sometimes the stream is like if I'm not live. Yeah, sometimes I don't know why the stream is like, it's like if I'm not live, but I'm living, I'm live, you know? I don't know why, sometimes Twitch do strange things. Un poco resfriado, sí. Monos Time, vamos a verlo, sí, Javi, a ver qué tal, ¿cómo va ese viernes? Cuando el río suena, nada. Yeah, Jeremy, but it's not the first time that it happens in the channel. It's not the first time it happens in the channel, so I don't know why sometimes Twitch do that. Okay, let me check if the list is correct. I think so, yeah. Pues bien, bastante guay. Semana tranquilita. Semana tranquilita de fútbol, la Copa del Rey. Este fin de tranquilito, un poco resfriado, pero bueno, esperemos que se pase, ¿no? Típico resfriado. Pero bueno, vamos a ver qué tal. Estoy bien de ánimo, así que vamos allá a echar unas partiditas con Basimian, ¿no? We go first. Vamos a echar unas partiditas con Pasimian. Pasimim. Another great matchup for Aralan X. I mean, not that. It's not that great matchup, but yeah. If Broken Deck Bob, yeah. Who's going, Bob? Así me le gano hasta con Zoroar. Bueno, vamos a ver qué tal. Yeah, Alolan X should have a good matchup, but it's not that easy. It's not that easy. Okay, so we go first. Not the best hand ever. Felt pretty free. Okay. Probably we are facing an auto loss. That shackle. First round shackle. It's not funny. Let's see. Oh, the Lily. Broken Lily. Broken Lily. I guess we simply pass. The Broken Lily, I mean, with the shrine could fix a little the problem, right? ¿Qué pasa, cara? ¿Pasa? Oye, ¿tenías el Lich Challenge hoy, Borjitis, o mañana? O el domingo, no me he enterado. Estoy medio resfriado y no me he enterado. ¿Cuándo tienes el Lich Challenge? Shackle, uff. A mí sale una expansión. Sí, tengo muchísimas ganas de que salga. Tengo muchísimas ganas de que salga la expansión, pero... pero no sale. Pero no sale. Pero no sale. Probably we go past Simian. Probably we go past Simian. We can try to do Psychic. Or not. This gives one colorless, right? Probably we attach into Passimian. Pass. We attach to Passimian and pass. Hopefully this game don't take so long. No, maybe yes. Maybe yes. Maybe yes. So we need to attack with Oranguro at one point. Por la mañana, chal. Buen sábado. Sí, Pogonita. Muy buen sábado, GTA. Sí me gusta. Do we know which Chuggle variant they are playing? Not yet. Not yet. We don't know it. Shit. Probably go if we go for this, another Passimian. And... probably we use the stretcher back 3 or Oranguru for 1. Oranguru for 1. Pass. I mean, we need to attack with Oranguru at one point, right? Hey, Diddly B, how is going? Goof, goof. Ya me contará, ya me contará. Attaching to Guru would have been stronger right here. In my mind, I will top deck switch at one point. In my mind, I will top deck switch at one point. Maybe not. Maybe not. But yeah, probably better. It's always... it's always complicated to face mill decks. Always complicated to face mill decks. Like, it's not funny to face mill decks, right? Guru does more damage. The Plumeria and pass. He has a max potion for sure. Kukui! So let's pass, right? It's never funny face a mill deck, right? Never funny face a mill deck. Lusamin for Lanaquila and Francine. Energy Lotto. The Psychic. So we are forcing the opponent to, I guess, the time to judge. So we need to find the switch and start to recover stuff. Start to recover stuff. As we need to attack with Oranguru at one point. I didn't check if the oh, he top deck Francine. I didn't check if the switch is in the deck, but hopefully, yes. Kukui. Holy. That is not great. Pass. I didn't want to put a Macargo, because Macargo is not that great in this matchup. That yeah, Oranguru does more damage, that's true. El resultado para el amigo contra Bilbao. 1-0 para el Betis. 1-0 para el Betis. Me conformo, ¿no? Está guay ese resultado, ¿no? 1-0 para el Betis. Sólido, ¿no? Do we have the switch in the deck? So I should check. I should check next time. Oh, lose a mí. La Anaquila. Max Potion. Ah. Do we have... Stamina, mina. Okay. Do you think they run Giraffe and Orfaba? Yes, they should run both. No way. We need a switch, boys. We need a switch. We need a switch. He's gonna school grind me. Not funny. Where is the switch? Where is the switch? Do we have the 4 DC? Okay, Samina. He's gonna Samina every turn. He's gonna Samina every turn. That card should be banned. That card should be banned. Sí, menos mal que Sanabria se ha ido ya. Menos mal. Menos mal que Sanabria se ha ido ya. Maybe the switch is price. Maybe the switch is price. I will check if the switch is price. He's in the deck, but we have no more energies because the 4 DC is price. So probably I shouldn't bench an Oranguru in this matchup. I shouldn't bench Oranguru in this matchup against Mil. Right, Oranguru seems not the great bench spot against Mil because we had a really big problem in that scenario. So probably it's not the way. Aunque saque el switch. No, porque no. A ver, si hubiéramos tenido una energía en el mazo, recuperamos 3 con Oranguru, ¿me explico? Me explico, podríamos haber recuperado 3 cartas, luego volvemos a recuperar 3 cartas y con un juez y tal, pero bueno, estaba muy complicado, ¿no? Estaba muy complicado. Ok. I guess we discard this and switch. We don't need switch. Or probably we go Slugma. And I guess we go Lily first and then Energy Lotto. Perfect. Now I guess we go lot of energy for a DC. Latios is cool in this matchup, right? Latios is cool in this matchup, right? Latios seems cool. Latios seems cool. So next time we can go Lily DC attack. So we'll pass. One second, I need to answer the telephone. One second. Okay, so we are back. Probably we stretcher the Passimian. Well, I guess we stretcher both. The deck is not easy to play, so sorry if I do some misplays. Probably go Lilian, depends on the next one. We go Macargo. Perfect. Perfect. Probably we go Passimians. I guess Oranguru is fine. Oranguru seems fine. I guess we can Flying Flip later. We can Flying Flip later. And I guess I will put the Shrine. I don't want to KO. The second attack, because I prefer to sprint. Honestly. To sprint the damage seems better. We had the KO with the Choice Band, but then we activate Beast Ring, so I don't know if that game plan was better. Te has muteado, sí, porque estaba hablando por teléfono, sorry. Mazo divertido, gente, please. Okay, now I read the chat, sorry. This is the mil players, yeah. Aunque recupere con Lusamin. Hubiera sido una partida muy larga, aburría seguro, sí. Podía coger la cinta que. Y te mataba, sí. Correcto. Should we take the KO, did it be, or we prefer to sprint? Should we take the KO or we prefer to sprint? What do you think, boys? Because now I want to fly and flip. But you will take the KO, did it be? You will take the KO as a better out. What do you think? I guess we go counter energy. No, this is seems better, yeah. So Oranguru for one. And now probably Teta Lisa. So we save the Lily, Macargo, and Giant for later. Flying Flea is probably your best. Yeah. Probably we go another Flying Flip too. So I'm gonna save this. We have another stretcher anyway, so don't worry, boys. We have another stretcher anyway, so don't worry. So now we start sprint the opponent. But next turn, we have nothing. Where are my lilies and stuff? Sorry, Sledgehammer turn, but you can't avoid it, can you? If we took the Guzma before, maybe we could do it, right? Sí, Poconita, se está viendo la verdad últimamente. La verdad. Ok. That is not great. Probably we try to go... Passimian Choice Band, probably Guzma Tianzi. Probably we go Macargo for Lily. So next time we can go Lily for an energy, probably, and recover resources. Let's see if he has a switch or something. Okay, Brooklet Hill is fine. We need to do another Flying Flick and then probably go Tapu Lele Psychic. He can take two more prizes, but no more than two more prizes. Picoteco de la Victoria, vamos a ver, no lo veo tan claro. Could you have a baby put in the bench on the Coco? But it was a KO anyway for the shrine. If not, I will not put the choice banger, I mean, I guess, yeah. B-string. Yeah, maybe we should take the KO early. With the Latios, probably. Okay, so now we go for an energy, I guess. So Lily. DC and recover, I guess. So we are gonna recover a stretcher switch. Probably not a stretcher, but probably a DC for sure. What do we need? Probably another Guzma or a stretcher seems fine. So hard to play. DC choice ban. Guzma maybe. I don't know. So we need to win with the Tapu Lele Psychic. So hard to play for me. Honestly, so hard to play for me. Tap Coco for sure. Okay. Time to bench it, I guess. Ultra Ball thin the deck. Or nothing. I guess time to go DC. Oranguru for one. Probably we could recover the shrine better. Now we are gonna judge. We are gonna fly and flip. So I guess next we go Guzma, Diancie, and Lele attack. 190, 230. Okay, so now we need a stretcher. LOL, hammer. Now we need a stretcher. It was so risky to bench it, I guess. How much damage is on board? I'm too lazy to count, I guess. I guess we need to go Guzma Diancie. Hopefully he whips the Guzma again. He has two Guzma on board. Stretcher. Please, with the Guzma. Only one time in my life. With the Guzma, please. Okay. Of course, they have the one-off switch. Ah, I'm so bad at this game. Of course, they have the one-off switch. In hand, in a 4-card hand. Probably we should take the kill with Latios early, and we don't care about the... Right? Probably we should take the KO early. We should get the KO early in with the choice ban. Probably was the best play, honestly. Hey, Gabriel, how is going? Day with Guzma, but they had the only Switch. I don't have the card Shifu for sure. For sure, they have the one off in hand. Probably we should take the prize with Latios turn 2. Definitely, I guess. I'm doing well, Gabri. And you? How are you doing? Trying to play Passimian, but I'm super bad playing this deck. So we need to, I need to improve how to play this deck. Mirror match. Choice Bando. DC Bando. I suppose Passimian is for Zoroark, right? Only to Guzma, but 3 con Tecache. Yeah, better opponents. 3 con Tecache, really interesting. We are gonna Kukui this hand. Flying flip, I guess. Passimim. I don't know, I need to improve my skills playing this kind of spread decks. So it's a good training for me. Actually good, I discovered that I got top 16 the cup I played, like 10. Didn't get the prizes, what? Got the catcher. Was mainly because you wanna see new cards plus cast, yeah. So yeah, Gabri, so you didn't take your prizes? Holy, you forgot. That's sad. We can go Guzma, right? And try to... slow my opponent? Probably not. Is this a good play? I don't know. Oranguru for one, give me the Lily, Kukui, something. Acrobike is fine for me. Sad Acrobike. Really sad Acrobike. Another flying flip. So now he has 40, 100, 120 sprint. Aerial games, what day do you want that I try the deck that you sent me next week? Monday, Tuesday. Tell me real games and I try the deck that you sent me on Twitter. Oh yeah, I see, Gabri. It's fine. It's Pokemon, right? That's sad that you forgot to take the prizes. So he has a Switch or Guzma. Or note. Yeah, he's gonna Mac Cargo for Switch probably, or Anguru throw the Switch. Oh, he has the Guzma anyway, so he's probably going for the Switch. Maybe not. He's thinning his deck. Yeah, Mac Cargo for Switch or Guzma probably makes the more sense. So that Weavile actually good, probably. Okay, so I will try Monday, okay, Real Games? I will try on Monday. Sort of Weavile is always good. Weavile is always a good Pokemon, right? Weavile always a good Pokemon. And now with the new stadium, people don't take any prize, right? With the new stadium, people don't take... opponent don't take any prize. I guess we continue flying flip. Probably time to do a Lily. We want to draw cards. He was that's sad. But well, these things happen, right? So we learn of every situation like this. We learn of every situation like this, so. We simply learn, yeah. We simply learn these kind of situations. I'm going for the triple L play, but I don't know if it's the best play. I'm going for the triple L play, but. Like, he take a prize 3, he take another prize Coco 2, then we go triple L. And we do a lot of damage. So we need a DC now. We need a DC now. So we learn, Gary, don't worry. It's fine. No problem. Ya, Poganite, ¿qué hacemos? Hay que confiar un poquito, ¿no? Hay que confiar un poquito. El corazón de las cartas, ¿no? We have the third stretcher in the deck, hopefully. Hopefully we have the third stretcher in the deck. I guess I'm gonna Lily first, and then Makarg for the energy. I guess I'm gonna Lily and then Makarg for DC probably. Or we can go Makargo for... We can go Makargo for... Yeah, Makargo for DC seems the best. We have the third stretcher, yes. So Makargo for DC. And now we simply go Energy Lotto. That was funny. That was funny. That was funny. That was funny. So next one we can go Guzma, right? Next one we can go Guzma. Oh, he attached into the Oranguru. Strange. That was strange. So then we go probably Guzma Passimian, right? Probably next time we go Guzma Passimian. Kui, okay. So now I want to Guzma my opponent. I want to Guzma my opponent, so I will put this. Ultra Ball for probably a Passimian. So first Makargo for a Guzma. We draw it with Oranguru. And then second Makargo for I don't know what. Nest Ball for Passimian probably. So we can go Guzma the Makargo or the Passimian probably. Makargo for probably Acrobike, so it depends on what we draw, we take one thing or another thing. And now we go damage. I will try to do it quickly. I will try to do it quickly. So one of these into the Makargo that dies. One of these to the Passimian that dies. And now I want to KO the Passimian, right? So that's 30 more. 30 more. That should be fine, right? That should be fine. So pass. We take three prizes. I mean, I'm not sure, but that should be fine. I'm not even sure, but that should be fine. Probably we should take prizes like Pasimian against Pasimian. Lattice prize. Nico fall asleep. Classic Nico. Classic Nico. Stretcher back. He has one Guzma and one Switch in the discard. He has one Switch and one Guzma in the discard. Yeah, okay. Fine for me. Definitely fine for me. Definitely fine for me. That's one Pasimian. Should we KO the Slugma? Should we kill Slugma? We need DC and Guzma, right? He's gonna retreat? Don't think so. Should we kill Slugma or the Oranguru? Probably the Oranguru, honestly. Probably the Oranguru. Probably the Oranguru. Wait, where are my DCs? And my counter energies? My last DC is Fries. 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 I didn't check that. Didn't check that. I didn't check that. The last DC is Price. So I need to go Kukui and KO this boy. I need to do Kukui and KO this boy and try to draw the DC of the prizes, right? Oh, it's not a KO. Oh, it's not plus. It's... Oh, it's not plus. It's... I mean... It's not 20 plus. It's 20... I don't know how to this to say in English. Like the, this... Times. It's 20 times. I'm playing so bad. I will check anyway the DCs next time. Should check next time. Now he goes for a DC. So we have one Kukui prize too. Top Quadrant Walls. Poquito a poco, es la primera vez que lo juego, poquito a poco. He puts DC into the top deck, right? He puts DC into the top deck. Yeah, makes sense. Tokyo Oranguru. Makes sense. Tokyo Oranguru. How many Switch and Guzma he played? Two Guzma, one Switch. Probably we win by Guzma Oranguru. No. Like, no way. We need to take the energy, so I'm gonna go Guzma. I'm gonna go Guzma. He has ten ninety. should we do, I mean, 80 and 1090, should we kill, we can kill the Mac cargo, but what we put inactive? Nah, I guess we need to take a KO. Or we can go, yeah, I mean, I'm gonna Mac cargo for probably another goose next turn. I guess we go magical, KO the Mac cargo, and next turn we attack in case he can't find the DC. No Mac cargo, no party. We need to take a DC into the prices. We need to take a DC into the prices. So now he can draw with Oranguru, but no the card that he needs. So that is fine for us. 22 card deck. 22 card deck. Okay, so price, take it. Pass. DC. No! Hey, Raz, how is going? I have a special event next week. What are the matches you think I need the most prepared? Normally, Blazefall on Sororok and Malamar. And then probably the other things like Passimian, Granbull, Lost March. But normally, the most played decks, normally, is Malamar, Sororok, and Blazefallon probably. I don't know if some Rayquazas, but yeah, these three should be the most played decks. Probably, right? We have a problem. We have a problem. We have only one DC into the deck. Sorry, into the prices. Pass. No, I guess I need to take a switch. Hopefully he can retreat. He can't retreat. He's gonna retreat for sure, but imagine we leave this Oranguru here all the day. 40! Sorry, 20! 20, 20, 20! Yeah, Kusuma game, but if we had the last DC into the deck, then maybe we can win, but not now. Spirit is good, yeah, but Spirit is so hard to play too. See, you can check in Limitless website too. The deck must play it in this format, the gravity. Sorua with ramp kills Natu. Okay, time to scoop, right? Time to scoop. Okay, let's try to win one game today. Vamos a intentar ganar una partida hoy, ¿o qué pasa? Vamos a intentar ganar una partida hoy, ¿o qué pasa? Okay, that's nice, Russ. I should start testing for Melbourne, but I'm lazy. But yeah, I should start testing for Melbourne. I don't have new cards. That is another problem. How I get the new cards? How I get the new cards? That is another little problem for me. But yeah, I should be fine. But yeah, you are doing good. That is great. That is great. That is nice. Next week team up is out. Oh, perfect. Finally, we can test on PTCGO. Testing will be easier. Yeah, that time I will be 24/7 testing the RAS, definitely. Que no están todavía las cartas. Poconita. Que salen el 1 de febrero. No puedo testear una cosa que no salió todavía. Ok. Probably we go Passimians, right, in this matchup. Probably give me the spicy. Oh! We have the stretcher, so perfect. We have the stretcher, so perfect. Next turn we are gonna Guzma. Next turn we are gonna Guzma, so I'm gonna put the, probably counter energy. Lily for 5. Perfect. Perfect. Nest ball for probably another Passimian. First victory of the day. We take that. First victory in the day. We take this. Oh, we are facing Stefan Ivanov. He's streaming too. Hi, Stefan Ivanov. He's streaming too, so don't forget to check his channel too, like mine channel for sure. Yeah, 24/7 when I have the deck, the decks in TCG online, I will stream for sure. I'm gonna stream for sure a team up until I'm going to Melbourne. I'm gonna stream for sure team up decks until I go to Melbourne. Where should we attach the counter energy? Into the Tapu Koko. Paranguru for 1. Passimian Mirror. Poggers. Passimian Mirror. So hype. Excusa de que no tengo el mazo porque no salió online, ¿no? You play Wishiwashi for the memes. Yeah, that is better than no testing. Passimian Mirror, let's go! Passimian Mirror, let's go! So we are playing the same deck? Really? There is a ton of decks in the format and we are playing the same deck? Ton of decks in the format and we are playing the same, Jeremy? Yeah, 12 new people. Don't forget to check, Lubirul always is streaming too, like me. So really good content. I'm not gonna see his hand, don't worry. I'm not gonna see his hand. He finds the switch, like really? He finds the switch? He's so lucky. Pedro opponents every time, right? Now if I Guzma, he's gonna Guzma for sure. Please. He finds his solely switch. Not funny. What should we go? Probably Kukui, right? For next turn, yeah. Oh, I can't attack! I forgot this is a counter energy. No. I can't attack. This is a counter energy. No. Hey, Winwin, no matter what, how is going? Nice to see you here after a lot of time. Nice to see you here. How is going, Winwin, no matter what? I'm glad to see you here. Really glad to see you here. Not my day. I'm a little sick. Not my day. Complicated deck. Sorry. I will play better next Monday. So we should put a DC for sure. No. Oh, finally. I'm gonna goose my game. I'm gonna troll my opponent. I'm gonna goose my game. I'm gonna troll my opponent. This is a weird game. Really weird. Really weird game. So he has one switch, one Theta Lisa. One switch, one Theta Lisa, right? Both loving. No, I'm not loving Spirit. Definitely not, Jeremy. Last time I'm playing Passivian, I guess, on a stream. I'm doing well, Gwingwi, no matter what. Doing well. Thanks a lot for being here. Yeah, doing well. Now you are come back to watch Pokemon, that is nice. So he already used one Theta Lisa, one switch. Right? So we are gonna try to Guzma every time. Let's see if it's possible. Let's see if it's possible. But the problem is that we have two Guzma in the discard pile. So probably next time we go Oranguru recover. Lily, he can't. Hopefully he has no more switch. But yeah, I'm not loving a street. Not loving a spirit, definitely not. Okay, he pass. I guess. I really want to recover with Oranguru next turn. But I need to hit an energy. So I'm gonna Acrobike. For sure, we take the Guzma. He's gonna Guzma next turn, but we are gonna Guzma next turn. And we are gonna recover with Oranguru. Why did you play under Coco? Yeah, I shouldn't bench it that. The new one. I shouldn't bench it, the new one. That is the Guzma. So now we are gonna Guzma again. And we save the switch for later. So he's gonna do this. He's gonna do 60. 60 is enough. Yeah. So now we Guzma, and then we recover with Oranguru. So he's pre three times. Okay. So now we are gonna Guzma this boy. And now we are gonna do energy. Energy to recover next turn. With Oranguru. I don't know. He already has one Guzma. Probably he has another one now. But the plan is, the game plan is to recover with Oranguru now. New background? Yeah, Dimitless background. I'm in a Pokemon competitive team. The designer of that team gave me that background. Hope you like it. I'm Limitless team, so hope you like it, that background. Deben sacar un poco como muda a Lola, pero que niegue habilidades de Pokés evolucionados. Estaría interesante, ¿verdad? Puede que lo saquen, ¿no? Puede que lo saquen. Line flip time or... Yeah, I guess flying flip time. I'll recover with Oranguru next turn. So I guess we're gonna judge next turn probably. Hui. I guess we save this hand. I That is a weird game. Weird game. It's gonna fly and flip time, right? So next one we can win with Latios. 30-30. Like 30-30 judge. Yeah, but then he has no possibility to draw more things. But yeah, he definitely wanted to do this. So probably recovery with Oranguru was better play. I don't know. Probably recovery with Oranguru was a better play. Maybe you couldn't have Kukui. But then he Guzma, right? And then he Guzma, probably. I'm super bad playing Spirit, Jeremy. So sorry for ton of misplays, but I'm super bad playing Spirit. I'm super bad playing Spirit. The opponent is thinking, he's simply fly and flip. Okay. Simply fly and flip. So I guess it's time to judge because he was thinking a lot. He was thinking a lot this play. So I guess it's time to judge. Probably go for a. Or Kukui. Seems fine. He can do Lele play, but. So we can kill the Tapu Koko next turn thanks to Passimian. Thanks to Passimian DC. That is a risky play. Every Guzma plays better for us. Yeah, because then we can do Guzma again. Yeah, I'm super bad playing Spirit. Really sorry, honestly. I need to improve my plays with Spirit decks. Hopefully I will improve time to time. Hopefully the judge work. Hopefully the judge work. Stretcher. So I guess now time to go Passimian, 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 Passimian. Time to go Passimian forever. Right? He has a supporter or not. Nest ball for another monkey probably. That is the monkey. The goose. The goose. So we give a really good cards to my opponent. We give a really good cards to my opponent. For weakness, right? Double Passimian is a KO for weakness. Sí, son parecida. Passimian KO for weakness, right? We only need two Passimians, right? Right? I'm correct. I guess I'm correct. So for sure Passimian number one. For sure Passimian number one. Energy Lotto first. I really want to. So we do this stretcher. Thanks for that beats. Oh, we win no matter what. Thanks for that beach. Thanks a lot. I'm a little sick today, so probably not that impressive for that super motivation today because I'm a little sick, but thanks a lot for the support for that beats. Thanks a lot. Win-win no matter what. Thanks. Really, thanks a lot. Two passive is 80? No, two is 70. Weakness 140, right? So really thanks for support the stream. We went about to go. Hopefully the next day I will be less sick. I will be better, hopefully. Thanks. I will whiff, I guess. I want to draw with Oranguru first. We'll draw with Oranguru first. So we need... I mean, what I'm missing, Jeremy? What I'm missing? What I'm missing? No, the DC not. The DC not. What I'm missing, Jeremy? Is okay, right? Yeah, two on bench. Sorry, maybe I said bad. Two on bench. But yeah, thanks, we win no matter what. Yeah, two on bench is a KO for weakness, right? So now he's gonna take one, two, three prizes. He bent, he went down to two prizes. We take a prizes again. That was a weird game, honestly. I shouldn't bench a ton of things. I always overbench. So we, no matter what, check the schedule below. I will update it Sunday or Monday. But next week, I guess I'm gonna stream 4 days a week at least. Yeah, 4 days a week at least. What is my max potion? No. Where is my max potion? Will be fun if we. Will be fun if we put max potion now. I mean, the judge gave him everything, right? The judge gave him everything. That was sad. The judge gave my opponent everything. Because the idea was like, judge, he breaks, so we take another prize. Spear. Super easy to mess up, yeah. He draw DC, Guzma, Oranguru, draw with Oranguru with the, into the judge. Slugma on a good 4-3. That's sad. So now he takes these three prizes. He takes this release prize with Latios 2. Yeah, I guess no way we win. But we will try. Probably if we didn't judge, we had better outs. Probably if we didn't judge. If not judge, probably better outs. Let's see. Oh, the come on! Come on, it's like. Judge him and look at this boar with no Macargo. Come on, like no. My psychic energy is in the discard. Nope. How many Guzma he played? Two. I will try to go recover. I will try to go recover things. Probably Guzma next turn. Yeah, I'm gonna try to deck out my opponent. I'm gonna try to deck out my opponent. Who's my judge? Who's my judge? Kuzma. But I guess he's gonna take the last prizes anyway. Qué vacío me hace como ella. Didn't say why he attacks with Latios. Yeah, he didn't want to take a lot of prizes, right? He didn't want to take a lot of prizes. And keep counter energy alive. Keep counter energy alive. He's gonna do 70. He's gonna do 70 for real. Imagine we have a single max potion in the matchup. We'll be crazy. Imagine we have a single max potion. Judge, okay. So probably he has one Guzman left. Probably he has one Guzman left. That is the Guzman, perfect. But it's super weird, honestly. So he KO another thing, probably. No, he doesn't want to KO nothing. Okay, time to do Flying Flea for the win. Time to do Flying Flea for the win. So I guess we go Guzman again. He wins with Tapu Lele Psychic, right? He wins with Tapu Lele Psychic. Oh! Okay. Again. No, not again. Not again, the same mistake. Not again, the same mistake. Not again, the same mistake. No. Not again. Not again. He only needs counter energy. Tapu Lele. Guzman, right? Take your time. Yeah, sorry for that long game. Sorry for that long game. Oh, he's attacking. He's attacking, boys. He's attacking. He's attacking, boys. He's attacking, boys. I don't know what to take. Acrobatic, probably. I don't know what to take. He's attacking, boys. He's attacking, boys. If he flying flip, he takes two prizes, not four yet. But he has two counter energy in field. He has two counter energies in field. Acrobike. This the be the weirdest game you've seen? Yeah, probably it's probably same for me. Probably same for me. Probably the same for me. No! like, no. Why? Like, no. Why? He has one Guzman left, right? How many DCs he has left? One DC, two DC. He has no more DCs left. He has one Guzman left. That is the problem. He has one Guzman left. He has one Guzman left. That is the problem. He has one Guzman left. So I guess we go for an energy. Psychic seems best. Better. Acrobike. Psychic energy. Let's see. Let's see if this works. Maybe not. Let's see if this works. Maybe not, boys. Maybe not, boys. He has one Guzman left. He has one Guzman left. De Macargo, okay. De Macargo, boy, for a Guzma, right? But if he Guzma, he takes. If he Guzma, he takes. How many prizes he takes? He flying flip, he takes these two prizes. And Macargo is alive, right? You could have gone for double Guzma. No, what do you mean? I mean, I want that he retreats and then I Guzma Doranguru, so he has more problems to retreat, right? I guess we can win because if he Guzma... Oh, he has no more Guzma left. He has the third Guzma left. He has no more Guzma left, I guess. He has no switch options. This game shouldn't have played on this way, I did. Sorry, Jeremy. Sorry. My idea is that he can't retreat. We win no matter what. My idea is that he can't retreat because he already has switch, three Guzmas in the switch and three Guzmas in the discard pile. You know what I mean? We win no matter what. So probably he has Palpat or four Guzma. Probably he has Palpat or four Guzma. That's the counter for Guzma. Will be so sad. For Guzma, Lily. Second switch. Second switch. Okay, he pass. So I will whiff this, I guess. No, I guess we prepare this for next turn, probably. So Macargo for... I'm gonna flying flip again. Macargo for... Probably Judge. I don't know. Like, we don't need a lot of stuff more. Flying flip again. So he has one counter, four counters in play, plus discard, four DCs in place, plus discard. He has a four Guzma. No! He has a four Guzma! No way. These decks don't play four Guzmas. No, these decks don't play four Guzmas. This is not how it works. This is not how it works. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Lol. Okay, I'm playing so bad today, Little Six, so I guess I'm gonna end the stream. For now. Let's host my friend Ivanov. So yeah, sorry, have a good weekend. I don't feel that great. I'm playing so poor. And he finds the four Guzma. So, thanks a lot for being here. I will update Sunday or Monday. The schedule. See you on Monday. Yeah, thanks for that beats. Win-win no matter what. Thanks for coming back. Thanks to all the new viewers today. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I didn't play that well, but next time I will play better for sure, I promise. Thanks. See you on Monday, probably. And I will update it soon, okay? Así que bueno, nos vemos el lunes. Chequear el horario, que lo actualizaré el domingo lunes, okay? And let's host my friend Ivanov. Thanks a lot to everyone, and see you. Bye. Thanks, win-win no matter what. Hopefully I feel better. Thanks.